The Fusion platform continues to evolve and has now expanded its offering to include the exciting new lock-in and lock-out feature of the Fusion blockchain. But what does it mean to lock in assets on the Fusion blockchain, and how does it work? Let us introduce you to one of the Fusion core functions, lock-in, lock-out, or as we call it, LILO. LILO is like the gateway to the Fusion blockchain, a portal that opens digitized assets up to a world of efficiency, automation, security, and new financial opportunity. The objective of LILO is to map digital assets safely and securely onto Fusion, and then later allow users to lock out and retrieve them at any later time. Once assets have been digitized and locked into the Fusion platform, business processes can be automated, financial instruments can be generated and used, new online markets and liquidity can be accessed, and assets from other blockchains can be interacted with. Lock-in works by using DCRM, or Distributed Control Rights Mechanism, to map assets onto the Fusion blockchain. And DCRM security and reliability is based on the use of distributed key generation, private key sharding, zero-knowledge proof, and homomorphic encryption technologies. After a digital asset's lock-in is recorded on the blockchain, the private key is sharded, or split, between different nodes. Each participating network node only generates and saves a part of the private key, and no transfer or assembly of private key shards can occur between them. The algorithm also ensures that the distributed keys are always available. For lockout, the distributed control rights are dismantled, and control of the asset's private key is returned to the user through a similar transaction process. This revolutionary innovation is a key foundational cryptographic technology that facilitates dynamic control of crypto assets and paves the way for an inclusive financial system, the Internet of Values. Fusion, the future of crypto finance.